Also happening while you were asleep, a two-car crash involving six people knocked out a traffic signal in Bricktown. Happened about 2 a.m. at East Sheridan and North Mickey Mantle Drive. No serious injuries reported, though we do know two people were taken to a hospital. Right now, the city is getting down there to repair the signal. No timeline on when it will be finished just yet.